First, let's start from scratch by downloading the latest official Kali Linux ISO images. Go to kali.org. Press Download, then Installer Images. Open up Oracle VirtualBox, then press New. Give it a name, then select the downloaded ISO image. Under OS, select Debian 64-bit and click Next. Give it enough RAM and select the amount of cores your processor have. Press Start. Select Graphical Install. Set your language and country. Set a username and a password. Continue pressing Next, and under Partition Disks, select Yes. If you want a graphical interface and a desktop, make sure XFCE is selected. Select the created drive to install the bootloader to. Select the first option. Enter your username and password. All done. Please subscribe.